I went from feeling stuck to getting better jobs and earning more money just because of these tech skills. No coding skills, no bootcamp, just strategy, free tools, and a mindset shift. These skills changed everything from how I earn to how I think to how I work. And trust me, the last one blew our mind away. If you're looking to level up this year, probably a career shift, earn more money, or simply future-proofing yourself, then this video is for you. That said, let's get started. Tech isn't just for coders in hoodies and the nerds that understand programming and all of that. These days, a few digital skills can change everything for you, unlock real freedom, give you access to earn more money, better job opportunities, and a smarter way to live. I'll walk you through five incredible tech skills that truly changed my life. Starting with the basic and moving up to one that feels like magic. First up is Excel for data analytics. If you've been on my channel long enough, you'll hear me talk about Microsoft Excel. It is a wonderful tool. As soon as I understood Excel's potential and understood how to use Excel for pivot tables, for doing analysis, it changed the game for me completely. My work went to a whole new different level. It helped me be more valuable at work and helped me freelance on the side. And the best part is that you don't need a degree, just some time to practice and a willingness to learn. I would leave a link to where you can get some resources on how to learn Microsoft Excel for data analytics. Next is design. Design skill is beautiful. My journey in design started way back when Adobe Photoshop and Corel Draw were the industrial standards for design. And they are still high up there. However, Canva is a breeze. Canva makes design a breeze. From flyers to posters to the thumbnails for YouTube videos, to presentations, you name it, social media content, Canva has got you covered. Templates, easy to use, and in a breeze, you have made some very awesome designs. I have spent minutes working on Canva and earned good money working for people. Just investing a few minutes to produce a design on Canva, and I get paid for that. So Canva is a skill that will definitely change things for you as well. If you would like me to do a tutorial how to use Canva to make designs so that you too can make an extra income working for people, making designs, presentations, and all of that, just comment Canva in the comment section below. The third skill that changed my life is digital marketing. Digital marketing is a gold mine. From email marketing to search engine optimization, SEO, to content management for people, there's a wide range of opportunities in digital marketing. And the best part is you can learn it for free. Understanding digital marketing has helped me to set up my own campaigns, has helped me to work for people designing their content strategy, their email marketing campaigns, and have earned money doing digital marketing. So whether you want to promote your own business or you want to make an extra income working for people, digital marketing is a skill you should definitely learn and know. Like I said, there are lots of free resources to help you to learn digital marketing. I'll leave a link in the description section below to places where you can actually learn digital marketing for free. The fourth tool you should definitely learn, and it's a tool that has really changed the way I work is data visualization using a tool like Power BI. Now, data visualization is beautiful. You can present data in tables, but it goes to a whole new level where you can present a dashboard, an interactive dashboard that has all the information and can allow people to see it at a glance. Not everyone is technical, but most people will be able to pick up what you're saying when they see it in a picture format, in a dashboard. And that's what Power BI does. It takes your work to a whole new level. In my career, I have seen it position me for more opportunities. I've gone into meetings with more senior managers simply because I have an interactive dashboard that looks just great and they just want to listen to my story behind that dashboard. So Power BI data visualization is a skill you just should learn. If you would love me to do a series on Power BI, how to use Power BI for data visualization, just comment now in the comment section. Just leave a comment, just say Power BI, and I'll work towards a series on Power BI. And now here's the one that feels like magic. AI. AI has been thrown around a lot lately, but the truth is, it's a game changer. AI platforms like ChatGPT, Gemini, Claude, Midjourney, you name it. There are tons of AI tools that if you invest some time in learning, they will change your life completely. From writing proposals, to coming up with content ideas, to design, making videos, AI has a tool that you can leverage on. Once I embraced AI, it exploded my work tremendously. I could tweak my proposal, I could rewrite my emails, and send out an email, and I can just rewrite my email. Working with AI is like having a genius personal assistant working for you 24/7, and that is brilliant. So here's the truth. You don't need to master everything all at once, but you do need to start from somewhere and start now. One skill leads to another, and before you know it, you are in demand, you are earning your money, you are making an extra income, and you begin to live life in your own terms and get exposed to better and more opportunities. So, which of these skills are you going to start with? Drop the skill in the comment section below. I would really love to read your comments and know which of these skills you want to start with. You should also drop a comment letting us know which of these skills you are very familiar with and you've mastered. If you found this video helpful, give it a like. Subscribe for more tech, finance, and lifestyle related content. Share this video with people you think it will be a benefit to. I'm Peter Okolie, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.